Okay. Tastes better. Because you are fat.
What code you putting in?
The 9 lives code.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Just reset?
Yeah.
Actually, let me just this. Here we go.
Reset. We're up, babe.
I'm a bow staff kind of guy. That's just how I've always been. I love them.
Favorite turtle in our favorite weapon in the boat.
Yeah.
I mean, I imagine that. I don't know if this will work until we start the game.
My favorite weapon is the bow, but I like Donatello.
Oh, you're in Army, again. But Donatello is my second favorite, by far. It worked.
My nephew's.
Ass kicking time.
Oh.
Hey, get off me.
My nephew's favorite is Raphael.
Now, you turtles?
Yeah. Billy? He's scared. Okay.
Probably Raphael, because he's the strongest of the turtles.
He's just the most angry.
He's strong, though. He lives heavyweight and the rest of them can. He's got a temper. Leonardo's balanced. Rowan, I don't know if they ever showed that in the comics or not.
They did a good job in the last movie showing.
Oh yeah, but I'm not sure if they just made that up to try to differentiate them a little bit.
No, they kind of brought that, because I knew their personality.
To make that. But I don't remember, you know, anywhere in the lore where Raphael is supposed to be strong and the rest of them. Well, I mean, it makes sense. It's probably. They said we missed a lot of the comics. The comics are actually very dark, extremely dark. Like,
yeah, never did.
Oh, jeez.
So we probably had it right.
Then
I
fall.
I keep forgetting.
You have one.
The 2014 movie? I haven't seen the ever until now.
Well, they also had that same feel in the cartoon.
I heard it was
the cartoon
good.
Animated one that I had, that I still got, that was really good. There's a scene in there where he's mad because he screwed up.
Do they have the cartoons on DVD?
Yeah, I got some. But I meant the movie I got. Or the animated one. The CG.
Because I watched the movie.
Yeah, Christy bought me one. All in season 2 or something.
Yeah, because I was like, you know what? This movie makes me want to watch cartoons.
It does. It's like the old Spider-Man cartoon. It was good.
The 1996 one?
Yeah, the new cartoon is things.
I love the 1996 Spider-Man. Yeah. I go over and watch it all the time.
Yeah, it's good. It's like good. The Batman's good.
I mean, it's not just, I mean, the story itself was good. It had an actual story that went from, you know, episode to episode, you know?
Yeah. Well, I like the new Turtles movie is that, to me, it was a nostalgic feeling. It kind of felt like you were watching the cartoon. Even, you know, we're so technical now, like Shredder and his blades that he would sling off and then he'd pull them back.
Yeah.
Even though we know that's not possible, it just seemed like
Shredder-ish.
It seemed like it worked in the movie because the way they did it. You know what I'm saying?
I never did figure out how they were doing that.
Oh,
it's like a back-end type thing.
And it reminded me kind of like, you know, either the cartoon or maybe like the video game, you know, where he does something like that.
Yeah, you know, he'd come up with a lot of stuff like that. Hey, look at this.
Supposedly, rumor has it is Rocksteady and Bebop will be in the next movie. They've never been in a movie, I'm like, I've always wanted to be in there.
Oh, darn it. I died.
We got Toka and Razor.
Nate, would you jump?
Alright, Nate. We can tell him how to play. Alright, B's attacked. Alright, A's jump. Alright, B, while you're in there, jump kick.
Yeah, don't let the big ball come down the stairs and hit you. Jump over it.
Alright, now the next thing is the most important thing in the game.
Okay, Chicos. Peace out.
You play A, you hit A and B together.
Whoa, what's that?
That's tear somebody's head off.
It's like your power hit.
It works better if you hit A and B together at the same time. It doesn't work actually. You have to roll your thumb from A to B very quickly.
Yeah, you need to use your thumb. There you go.
See, if you roll your thumb, if you hit A a split second first,
There you go.
You could actually change the height of it. I can get pretty high with it sometimes and be low. Main thing is you can get the hang of that.
Oh, God.
And you do that for everything on the game, except for the bosses. Generally, if you don't jump kick the bosses, they die. Alright. Okay, should we leave the light on with the camera?
Yeah, I think the light
we got
it's not bothering you on the screen.
No.
They'll be good for the.
Although, eventually, I want to get a lamp here to tone it down a little.
I'm sitting here looking at the side, and it looks fine to me. It's not bothering me. So.
I got the blue LEDs.
I was going to say, that's the screen you got there since the low glare. Because even the reflection is very, very low reflection.
Obviously.
Is that the 4K Samsung?
Yes. Only 120 hertz, so it's kind of disappointing about that. I should have got a damn 240.
I still say you shouldn't bother getting the 4K right now.
Well, we're fixing to have 4K movies here in just a couple of months. I'm going to rack up on them. I got one right now.
I'm hoping Mom and Dad's TV star best notes, so I'm hoping to make it to Black Friday. Got a good deal.
These, I know you know who these are, Nate.
No.
These are roadkill rodents. No, I just said that screwed up again. Roadkill rodents. Did that the other day too.
You know. This from the older one.
We are getting old.
They're catching up with you. Oh, okay, blow it in.
Hey, babe.
Hey, snap ball. And in case you didn't figure it out, this game's all about foot soldiers. There's all kind of foot soldiers. Red ones, they have guns. They also butt slap you on them.
I don't like this.
Which one of them make it run today?
Nope.
Okay. Wow. Can't believe I remember that.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh, Rhino, I should have figured.
Yeah, it's Rocksteady.
Big Box is a Warhawk. This is so
I really do hope they're in the next movie. And another character they need in the next movie, they got to introduce Crane.
Yeah.
It's just not the same without Crane and Rocksteady.
See, he is the first Turtle game, and he's in this one. They even show him on the demo.
Well, didn't he come along later in the series?
He was a little later.
Because even the cartoon wasn't he later in the cartoon. I think they could do Crane really good these days.
Is it? I mean, the whole Technodrome come from Dimension X, did it not?
Yeah, it was from that technology, if I remember correctly. And then remember, didn't Shredder make his body for it?
Yeah, but he would always fool around and not do it for a while because he'd keep him pinned up.
Yeah, because he tried to control him because
Crane
wanted to.
But he finally got it, and then he grew up big and bad.
Uh-huh.